Very interesting. It's very interesting vein, pure vein. Pure fluorite vein. And this is not just more than, it's not up to 10 meters. It's just about maybe 5 meters. It's pure vein. Wow, you can see it's an infill kind of mineralization. It's just filling the open space within here. Yeah, look at it. And you can see a lot of oxidation above it.
Yes.
You see? Oh, it's interesting. It's interesting. And wow. You can see the quartz crystals here. Awesome. And this is pure one. You can see this is a purple color. It's devoid of lead and zinc, but yeah, it's purple color. Still wow, this is a pure one, right?
Yeah.
Very heavy. This is very, very, very heavy. Wow. So, looking at this now, Biggie, which one is the best product from all this? The green one, the white one, this is the best one. White one, this was.
This was.
Okay. This was. This was actually affected. And this is shale. So these are some of the impurities. And this is just another quartz. Yes. These are some major impurities here. But look at this. You know what this? This zinc. You see the zinc here, the color of zinc here. This is zinc. So here we can get it. So you separate zinc differently, right?
Chairman, how you doing?
Okay.
Chairman of a chairman.
Okay.